away. It can be carried back up the wing by Lucic. Oh, and a collision with Subban. And then Lucic keeps going. Plum one, and all the glass is still rolling back and forth as it's Chara. Throws one in front that pinballed on back. Lucic shoulders in and punched it away from Desharnais. Chara flicked one further. Knifed on to center. He reaches that one. And then played one that ricocheted off Gallagher and back deep. The goalie can't help just now. Now he could, but there's too much around. Chara lays it on. Fed back across for the carry out by Dougie Hamilton.
Lucic is bleeding profusely from the nose.
Around to the outside.
Lucic coming up the left wing boards. There's P.K. Subban coming over to try to make the big hit. Lucic tries to cut in at the last second, and you see the flying elbow by Subban right there. Not sure if he catches Lucic up above the shoulders or not. Well, that is a major collision, and I'm sure Lucic takes down the number of P.K. Subban at some point, get a chance to return the favor.
And you know what? P.K. just loves that. This is the kind of environment this young man just loves playing in. He's unflappable, he truly is.
Heroes and villains are the part of any sort of sports promotion, it seems, and it depends what city you're in and who they are. Here's Gianta bringing it ahead. 76 is loved up in Montreal.